Morning dear students, welcome to your VPPS e-learning class. I hope you all are well, staying safe at home. This is your English period and I'm your English teacher. You all know that today is your reading test from lesson 4, My Big Fat Cat. It is a poem. I have read two stanzas. You will listen the video properly and then you will send an audio message in the WhatsApp group. Before starting the reading, you will firstly tell your name, class, section and then you will send the audio message in the WhatsApp group. Dear students, read the poem My Big Fat Cat properly and carefully. Students, you all know that today you will have a reading test. So today I will read the chapter, that is lesson 4, My Big Fat Cat, and it is a poem. Warmer. Tell about a time to your partner when you made an excuse for not doing something. Also, tell how you felt about it. Now, I will read the poem. Read this poem to find out why the speaker couldn't submit his homework. I own a big fat cat, the fattest 4 miles around. Wherever there's lots of food, that's where he will be found. He's really good at eating. It's a talent, I suppose. I am sure if he keeps at it, he had win the talent shows. Read these two stanzas properly and then send an audio message in the WhatsApp group. Before reading, you will tell me your name, class, section and then send me the reading video so I can give you numbers. Send it in the WhatsApp group.
You all know that today is your reading test. So send me an audio message starting with your name, class, section and then read the poem My Big Fat Cat, two stanzas properly and then send it to the WhatsApp group. Thank you. Have a good day.